What is up, guys? This is RedHood420 back here with another reaction, and of course we're going to be reacting to Tarantino's new film. It's the official trailer of Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. I've been very, very excited for this film, and the teaser trailer got me super hyped, and I think this is going to be a very good film, and I'm going to be there day one. You know how I feel about it if you've seen the original teaser trailer reaction, and Leonardo DiCaprio's in the film, Brad Pitt's in the film. It's going to be an amazing, amazing film. But let's get into this reaction.
I'm Rick Dalton. It's my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. Put it there.
That's your son? No, it's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature. All the shooting. I love that stuff, you know, with the killing.
A lot of killing.
Anybody order fried sauerkraut?
Oh my gosh.
You Nazi bastards!
Ninth film, Quentin Tarantino. Margot Robbie looking stunning as always.
Seems this world got you down. You're feeling bad, bad racial
friend. Are you an actor?
No, I'm a stuntman.
Woo!
So you still with Rick, huh? Still here.
You can do anything you want to him.
Dude, whoever's playing Bruce Lee looks like an exact cowboy. Double.
You're better than that.
Line?
Cop! Embarrass yourself like that in front of all those goddamn people!
Dude, Leonardo's like such a good actor.
It's official, old buddy. Well, has been.
Oh no.
On August night, and the leaves hanging down, and the grass on the ground.
Here I am, flat on my ass. And who I got living next door to me?
I'm Sharon Tate. I'm in the movie.
You're in this?
That's me. I play Miss Carlson, the klutz.
Oh. Where there ain't no tree.
Charlie's gonna dig you.
And that gospel group telling you and me is the love say father loves travel and salvation show.
Cool.
In this town
I can all change like that.
Uh-oh.
Hey, you're Rick fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.
Hey. Yes. Yes. This film is going to be amazing. So overall, yet again, another great trailer that Tarantino put out. This movie's a day one. Day one, I'm there. You know how I feel. Tarantino makes, like, I don't think he's made a bad, bad film yet. So, overall, I'm super excited for this type of film because he hasn't really done anything like this, but I very much feel like he's going to do an amazing job at it. Might be my favorite movie this year. Who knows? But I'm hyped. I'm going to pack my bags, camp out, and see that movie. Whew! But guys, let me know in the comment section below what you guys thought about the trailer. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Make sure to hit the subscribe button if you want to see more content from my channel, as well as the bell notification so you guys can get updated as my videos go up. Make sure to hit the like button. Hopefully we can get like 5 likes. And share this video with your friends. You can follow me on Twitter at RedHood240 as well as Twitch at RedHood420. I will try to live stream more games. I just don't know yet. It's just like kind of like if I'm busy or not busy. But hopefully tonight we could totally do that. I'm down for it. I'll probably maybe live stream like Devil May Cry 5 or something like that. But thank you guys for watching this video, and hope you guys have a fantastic day. See you guys later.